Wow, that went live pretty fast. Yep. Sure did. Time to play some Rust. Let's play this game. Which one did I play? Was it this one? I think it was that one. It's only 51 people on. Check my surroundings. Here we go. Moment of truth. Let's see if anybody raided our base while we've been away for 3 days. That would suck, but it happens. What is that noise? Is that the game? Crouching allows you to move slowly. Yeah, but you can't toggle it. So it's like standing still or crouching while shooting increases accuracy. Come on, game. Let me in. Human meat will severely dehydrate you, so they don't want you to be a cannibal. You can use the hammer too to pick up objects, preventing... Ensure seeds are placed in full sunlight for faster growth. Why is it taking so long for me to get in? Is there something wrong? Whoa, why is the server so high? Oh, come on, I already did all this. Like, it should be preloaded and ready to rock and roll. Alright, cleaning up what? Just let me in the game. So I died while I was sleeping, right? Where is our site? What was it? Wasn't it like X10? Are you serious right now? There's a base right here. All right. I need cloth. Well, you can tell I'm an amateur because I don't know where hemp. I see corn. I need. Oh, well, I can harvest that. I don't eat the hell out of that. I swear those achievements are annoying. Our base was originally there. I bet you that bitch is dead. Yeah, I mean, said I only survived for 35 or 39 minutes. Like, so someone attacked our shit after. Come on, there has to be fucking hemp somewhere. This is ridiculous. I can't craft a spear. Wow, it takes that much. Is this someone's base, or is that a pre-built wall? What is a side A? It's like, how am I going to construct anything? Well, how am I going to make a bow and arrow if I can't even find cloth? That's what's annoying. And it's dark as hell. I have no cloth. Like, what am I supposed to do? You know what I mean? Like, is that what I hear in the distance? I don't know what else to do. I mean, we're kind of... I just gotta follow this riverbed. Take me straight to my house that we used to have. Oh, that was me. I was like, damn, dude. I'm fucking... Let's see shit. Let's go. Wait, there's a fire over there. That's somebody, isn't it? Yeah, it is. What's he doing? I just gotta go south. You're fucking kidding me, right? Oh no, come on. Oh, finally, hemp. Why can't I get any goddamn stone, man? Is this our old base? Y10? I highly doubt it is. Dude, I think our shit got demolished. I just don't, like, this looks like stone, right? And let me see what I, like, nothing. Nothing. Why can't I get anything? Like, I'm gonna die before I can even get stone. This is ridiculous, man. Like, did they set it up like this to make it very difficult to get stone? Like, what's the deal? Look at that, there's, oh my god, you serious right now? Wow, I spawned way over here. Okay. Maybe this will be better. No, there's fucking people that live here, man. Wow. Wish they didn't put that, now that's on my stream. Thanks, buddy. Damn. Can I? I can't even create anything. Like, what is this? This game is not easy. Can I climb this? So I'm trying to get cloth and everything. I want. Maybe I should have made a bed, but maybe this is a better location to be. If I could climb up, that'd be nice. Come on, man. I just want to get off the beach here. It's like it's garbage, man. I don't know. If I could get good with a bow, you know, I finally made a bow and then I die because this guy headshots me. You know what I mean? Like that sucks. Like that's not fun, you know? But the game seems very popular. Look, see, I can't. Like, this is ridiculous. Why can I only get metal ore? But that's freaking a stone rock. What sense does that make? Is it because I'm on this server or something? Like, I'm half tempted just quit, man. Just disconnect. Like, look at the. No, man. Get me out of here. Oh, let's play a different game. Like that server's garbage, man. Like, why am I gonna play servers that are high ping like that? Hey. What are you doing? Oh, okay. Just playing games. Yeah. Yep. I highly doubt anything's gonna happen. I highly doubt she's gonna do anything. You know what I mean? I highly doubt it. No, she like does stuff, but at the same time, she will not help you. Like, she's just so horrible at it. She doesn't
So, yeah, it's
doesn't
like only the
care.
whole thing. And I have all the emails that I sent to her asking to have my site inspected. And I'm gonna send that to corporate too if she doesn't get back to me.
Yeah, that it's but corporate doesn't do anything either.
Yeah, she helped us with our money thing last year.
Oh, so that was a corporate lady? I thought she lived around there.
No, she that was corporate.
Wow. So it takes us to go over her head for her to even do anything. That's annoying. They're probably thinking like, how is it this area has such crappy management teams?
Did I show you the picture of the dump overflowing?
No, I didn't see a picture of that.
Oh my God. I sent it to her. I sent it to that lady today.
Yeah, you told me about it, but I don't see.
I'll show you when I get home.
All right.
Oh my God, it's horrible.
She just seems like she don't care anymore, you know? She's just like, "Oh, everybody's giving me crap, and now.
My mom called the health inspector again today.
Did she really?
Yeah, because they're telling the health inspector that they're getting the food, all the food that they make there is catered, and or they're making it in the food truck and just bringing it over, which we don't think is true, or at least mom. I mean, I've never seen someone make food and then take it.